better hit that subscribe button.
What is going on, ladies and gentlemen of the internet and YouTube? I'm Freddy Fuego, Flaming Hot Entertainment, MultiplatGameTrap.com, the people's voice and your favorite average gamer. And the Mrs. Lady Fuego. And she's got this old wizard hat that I say looks like a marching band conductor's hat, which she's very proud of. So she's got a wizard hat when she needs a sorcerer's hat. Alright, I am in the town of New Tristan, and I am awaiting. There she is. Let's go. Go ahead. I'll follow you. Yes. So, I'm following her. I actually beat this last night, and, let's go down here.
My lord, the prisoner is ready as you requested.
Thank you, Lazarus. Your loyalty is invaluable in the midst of all these traitors. And you, my dear, my own wife and queen, conspiring against our kingdom.
Oh, shame, killing the missus.
I swear, I have never betrayed you.
I had to change my skills.
Lies. Until the very end.
Alright. Put that the bomb. I got my dudes set up. It is going down. Fuego bitches. Fuego bitches. So, we're going on our journey to go find the freaking butcher and butcher the butcher. Butcher the butcher. I got my skills all messed up. Hold on, let me do my skill real quick. Where's R2? R2's gotta be the... There it goes. Rapid fire. Okay. And then the ba-bombs. Go ahead, babe. Hold on, let me just change the sound setting. See. Alright, you got your headset on? I can't hear you.
I haven't said anything.
Oh, okay. There she goes. There's Lady Fuego.
Okay.
Alright.
Not enough hatred. My hatred is too low.
Back up. Yes, sir. Where you at? You went the other way. You went the other way.
I'm backed up in the hallway.
Okay.
I'm coming.
Oh, don't worry about it. I'm coming. There you go. Give me the goodies. All right, let's see. All right, yeah. You can go one way. I can go the other way. We can meet somewhere back, unless you want to go together.
Yeah.
Yeah, you got it. All right. Make sure I got the right stuff on. Oh shit. Got little dragons over here.
They're bats.
Oh, they're bats.
Yeah, hell bats.
Hell. Is that like Hellboy, but without the boy, just the bats?
Kinda. Where are you going?
I'm just walking around. I'm drunk on come over here. Got roasted.
I need more hatred to do that.
All right, let's see.
My hatred is too low.
All right, I'm running through hatred like it ain't nothing.
Not enough hatred.
No, I did something wrong with my loadout that ain't working like it did last night. Get out of here. Give me that gold. Give me the gold, fool! Give me these chains, homie. Two chains, why you nowhere no two chains? Roasted. Oh, that dude got fucked up. Okay, let's go this way. My dude's like the Highlander of Diablo. Yeah, Chamber of Suffering. Do not skip any of the cutscenes.
Leah must be back in Tristram crying over the old man's corpse. She'll soon have another one to cry over. Yours. Meet the Butcher.
You gotta keep him at the top of the screen and you gotta be at the bottom of the screen. Because if he grabs you with that hook, he'll drag you to you, to him, and beat you down like you stole something from him. See? Watch out, watch out, back up. Alright, go back up out that fire.
Well, you said stay at the bottom of the screen.
Oh no, like stay on the opposite side of the screen. My bad. Oh, I'm burning up, bitches.
If he touches me when I'm frozen, he'll freeze. He's cowboying me.
Busting him. Get in the middle of the screen.
Oh, he got me. I'm dead.
Nah, bitch. You ain't getting me. Fuego, bitches. Yeah, bitch. Get on, bitch. You my bitch. Get on, bitch. Get on. Let's go. It is done. We are done romancing the butcher. AKA the bitcher. AKA
That's all you wanna...
Pork Belly Done Right. Nah, I'm gonna finish recording this. Only 12 minutes right now. For those of y'all watching, this is Diablo 3 on the PlayStation 3 console. And I am playing with the wifey, Lady Fuego. And we're gonna go save this fallen. Yeah, son.
Take your sword, Angel.
My sword.
Yeah, give him the sword.
I remember now.
He's gangster now.
I was an archangel of the high heavens. I was the embodiment of justice. I was. I am. Tyriel.
Uh-oh.
You know,
Tyriel?
For anybody that...
Anybody
that doesn't know, this is all about the Nephilim.
Yeah, it's a good...
For anybody that knows what Nephilim are, that's what it is.
You have restored my mind, friend.
Exactly what it is.
I remember the warning I came to deliver. Belial and Asmodan, the last lords of hell, are unleashing a tide of darkness that will drown this world. Already, Belial's shadow has fallen upon Chaldeum.
Belial? I look forward to killing a lord of hell. Should be an interesting
We must move
battle.
Quickly. Let us return to Tristram and make ready.
There you go. And that is... The Butcher got baked by Fuego. A.K.A. The Painbringer. A.K.A. Slap you silly and call me daddy. AKA, where's the rent, bitch?
Even now, Belial's influence is spreading through Chaldeum.
But how will we find him?
We won't have to. Magda and her coven will lead us straight to him.
Yup. Yes, she will. That hoochie mama. You might want to get
some brand new.
May the gods who abandoned us come to your.
You might want to get all your equipment set farewell, up before you go to the other place.
Farewell, here.
I worked my hands to the
bone. How much longer are you gonna record?
These fine goods.
I don't know. Well, that's what I wanted to record, was that part right there. So, y'all check this out. We left off killing the butcher. Last you played, I was like at level 3 or 4. And now I am a level... Let's see. I'm a level gangster. Level 15. No, I'm a level 17. Ooh, I played 3 hours last night. Got level 17. Later, he's just... My dude's just a G. He got two Gatling guns. Look like crossbows. Them things shoot that hellfire. Look. Them things are serious. Yeah, and so we're basically... I got a whole bunch of goods. I'm about to, salvage a whole bunch of my goods. So... I'll leave that one. Nope, I'm not doing that one. I gotta hold. I don't use sword. I mean, big shield, so that shield's gone. I'd rather just do this than actually sell them, because I get to actually use all this stuff to make new stuff. Like, I'm just waiting to become whatever this is right here. I think that's like level 25 or something to unlock this volcanic sentry. And then I got my dude right here. He repairs stuff. So of course I'm gonna repair all my stuff. Then you could train him. And these are all my... There it goes. This is what I have on. Bam. Equip. So, this is what I have right here. Hide gloves? What the heck is hide gloves? Okay. I need a broadsword.
Becoming a demon hunter is not as simple as making a choice. We are survivors.
Indeed. Discipline is at the heart of all great endeavors.
Yes. It was difficult.
I think the deep dive cannot lie. That has occurred to me. But if it were true, it would ruin everything I fight for. Everything.
Yeah, it would.
I don't fully understand Templar your scumbag. Order's motivation.
Our initiation blind.
How does your...
I was told
restraint,
but don't you understand?
Sticky finger.
Why did you become a thief?
You've had a long and...
Yeah. Ah. Just back a muster up over here. I do need to get rid of some of this stuff. Alright, you ready to go?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Okay, we already did that. Gotta come over here, this dude. Caravan leader.
My friend, shall we depart to Chaldeum?
Yep. Act ends in 22 seconds. 21, 20, 19. 15 seconds till gangsta. Pimp my wagon, bitch. Pimp my wagon. I want spinners on my horse. I want midgets on the headrest. And we are in new place. Checkpoint reached. So that's basically it right there. And then we have the little portal. Oh, you watching the thing? I've already passed that up. They ain't gonna let me watch it again. You there, love?
I'm here.
Alright, we good. Are you watching the cutscenes?
Mm-mm.
Okay, come on. Okay, that's my thing. Alright, they followed us here. My dude picked up his wagon and was like, tell me where to go, 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 go. Can't go that way yet. Have to come into town. So this is the new Act 2. Of course, it's inspired by...
Here we are.
He wouldn't.
We need to split up.
The Middle Eastern...
I have never been outside the city my entire life. I have never even been outside the palace. When they threw us now, look at this view. I have...
Okay, Kyla. You like the view.
Most of my items have almost no blood left on them.
Most of my items don't have almost no blood left on them. That's cool. Most of your items is expensive as shit.
May your soul be warmed and...
Alright. Where we going? Where we going? Where we going? There you go, there you go. So now we're at the new... Basically the town. It ain't new Tristan no more. Here busting. We're in the golden bazaar.
God, Calderium. Where did these refugees bazaar come from?
I am not a god. I am a Shira, commander of the Iron Wolves. We saved these refugees from.
It seems fate.
She's heading toward Alcarnas.
Okay. So as you can see, look, everything's done. You know, saying like if this taken from the Middle East.
The inner city is closed by order of His Eminence, Emperor Hakan II.
I will
for
shoot
now,
y'all.
We must all remain here.
Let us in. We are dying of hunger and thirst. Can't you stand?
In Kaldir, color means
Kaldir. That's what it's called.
Like a peasant, do you? Why not purchase some of my dyes and give yourself a little color?
Okay. You got nothing.
I cannot afford that.
No. Oh, they got hats over here for you. Heartless Shade.
Tyriel and I learned that while the Iron Wolves were fighting Magda in the desert, the Emperor replaced them with Imperial guards who bar all from the inner city.
I suspect that the Iron Wolves were sent out to die. Belial has made his move. We must find a way into the city.
As a child.
Good. Learn.
Be careful. Alcarnas sounds like Magda's trap.
One man's trash is another man's treasure, eh?
And none of these dudes got anything for me. The background ambient music sounds like the 300 music when they were They were talking to Xerxes.
They're welcome to try. I have come here to kill them and their leader. Then you must.
Alright, let's go, bitch.
There are illusions out there. Mirages to some. But I can see them for what they are. The Coven's foul magic. They will lead you to your death.
I've dealt with these cultists before. Their traps are easily spotted. Okay, but my thanks for the warning. Here.
I need more hatred to do that.
Okay. That dude's got burnt up over here. Fuck with Fuego, bitches. Gangstalicious! That's so not gangsta!
Not enough hatred.
Look at this thing. What the heck is he doing? All right. Oh.
Be careful. They are very near to us.
Are you certain? The road seems impassable.
You should never have come. Demons were faced on your bones.
That is impossible.
Fuck you.
How did you know about the ambush?
I am an enchantress. The ways of magic and illusion are familiar to me. My name is Arena.
You're an enchantress? Thanks, more like you a hoe. You knew them pimp were coming.
More than saving travelers, though.
You were ducking underneath the table.
I am also looking for someone. But here, let me clear the way for you.
Oh shit, she got magic.
Captain, from behind!
Protect the people! Iron Wolves!
Oh yeah, they got home. Yeah.
If not for you, the Lacuni would have eaten well.
But I expect more Lacuni on the road to Alcarnas.
Even worse. Cultists are casting spells into it.
Let us head north to the Howling Plateau. The cultist magic seems to be emanating from there.
Quick! What? I was over there taking care of business. Whole bunch of monsters and stuff. Weapons crate.
There is another illusion here. The cultists try to hide their footsteps, but their spells are weak and easily countered.
All right. There's two different paths. One's this way, the other one's the other way. Squish you, centipede.
I'm fighting a hermit.
A hermit?
A hermit.
A hermit. You lucky it ain't a hemit. You'd be messed up if it was a hemit.
Come get some stuff from it.
My hatred is too low.
coming. Oh, damn, there's some sand sharks. Yeah, they got worked over.
Look, more hidden footprints.
Hidden footprint. Crushing centipede. Okay. You go left, I go right. Oh, I found somebody over here. She look like she crying. Frightened girl.
Please help me.
Oh, that's this a ghost. Back up. My bomb is serious. Oh, I died. Pimp down. All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is gonna end and conclude the last this video right here. I'm going to actually record another video right after this right now. I'm just gonna end this one. It's about 32 minutes, so I thought that was long enough. If you enjoyed this gameplay, give it a thumbs up. If you wanna catch more videos like this, remember to subscribe. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Google+, all that stuff. Links will be in the description. If you haven't catch my last two videos, links will also be in the description, and any pertinent videos to help the gaming community in many various aspects, links will be in the description. I've been your host, Freddy Fuego. My wife, Lady Fuego, say goodbye.
Bye.
And we have been playing Diablo 3 on the PlayStation 3. Peace, love, and hair grease. Haters keep on hating. If you haven't been doing it, you need to get gaming.
Thumb up the video, fool!